guys, today I want to show you how I socialized my rabbits. I have a castrated male rabbit and a female, and I recently adopted another male. After his castration, he stayed in quarantine for 3 weeks in an enclosure without seeing the other rabbits. It is essential to castrate the males because two uncastrated males would most likely have conflicts. For the first contact, it is important to choose a neutral environment, since rabbits are very territorial. The rabbits don't know the house. This is why I built an enclosure inside. I put the rabbits in the enclosure at the same time. It is essential that the enclosure is not too big, otherwise they will divide the territory, or too small because they chase each other a lot during the socializing time. Before I introduced them to each other, I had their feces checked by the vet. The two males immediately started fighting to establish dominance. If the fight becomes too aggressive, you will need to intervene while wearing gloves or using a blanket. It is normal and important that they chase each other and fight a bit. I supervise them as much as possible. That a grey rabbit was defending the tunnel, so I removed it and all the houses from the enclosure. The black and white rabbit submitted after 2.5 days. He put his head on the floor and lay his ears flat in a submissive position. After this, they chased each other less and began eating together. Unfortunately, the rabbits didn't use their litter boxes much during the socializing period, so it was necessary to protect the floor and walls of the enclosure with cardboards and old blankets. You may also use a PVC floor, which is very easy to clean. You may also socialize them in a basement, a big bathroom, on a balcony, at an animal shelter, or in any other unfamiliar environment with unfamiliar objects. While they were inside, I disinfected and cleaned their enclosure on the terrace, and after a week, they could move outside together.